Alright, I officially know my way around the fucking south building now. Spent so much time lost in this fucking building.
Here comes a new challenger!
Scar? Okay.
The FN Scar? They got the fuck nigga Scar, let's go!
Hell no, I need to.
Get ready!
Hope you're ready.
Oh, hope you like shields, man.
You want before it's probably like
I'll take two more. I'll take like eight of the box. I'm gonna get rid of this. Get me! Before I do this, get the zombie shield.
Excuse me.
Mods are on now.
Hold the zombie. Oh.
Right. A little buffer.
That's what you get if you roll up to back.
Oh, that was super. Terry wins!
Which, if you want to do it at the end of this round, I can totally be down for. I bought the wrong bird. Round one. Fight. I meant to buy a.
Woo! He crossed me a mistake. Hey, your throw game has gotten a lot better, I know that. Suplex his ass. Look at Joe Higashi going. Look at Joe Higashi going nuts in the back. Oh, Blue Mary on stage. Damn. Yo, ass swinging with that motherfucker. Now, boy.
Filled up the one proto buffer key card.
Oh shit.
I have to do that one, that was the hardest.
I'm right into it.
Dip out again. That's alright. I got enough money to chill, make me chill for next round. I gotta pack.
Why did that cancel off my super?
This is critical art.
Wow. I didn't realize super has different supers have priorities.
I mean, if they have different levels, shouldn't they have different priorities? So you think a level one should beat a level three?
I think they should cancel each other, huh?
Nah. I don't think a level one should be able to beat a level two. You know what I'm saying? The other person had to use more meter. You know what I'm saying? Woo! Nice one. Woo! Lit his ass up. Should last a very long time.
$500 discount. Oh, where do we get that?
Oh, we go back up to back up. So next round we go. Oh, get your ass out of it. Let's go, 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 go. Hey, here we're not playing. Right here, another one. That's it. Oh my god, a third one?
Oh no!
You're gonna keep getting at the points, I'll keep taking it.
Oh, I parried your super
the hat.
Alright, I got the last one. Well, that was a fucking round. I'm gonna go get nah, I don't even want to take that. I'm gonna go kick it. Let's go attack once. The last two zombies will be down.
Woo! Let's go, Hayes.
I'm very glad that input's very easy to do.
Haha, whatever! Hell no.
Alright, we still need one more part.
We ain't happy about no easy input. We're supposed to love the challenges. I mean, Gal's got the Sonic Hurricane, but Charlie's got that multiple Sonic Boom Super.
Oh,
what is this? I'm pretty sure Super beats Throw.
Yeah, well, I feel like Throw grab a lot of things that I don't think would grab.
I'm not waiting for him to fall away over here.
All right.
Oh, we already got it. And a fire sale if you need it.
I guess it's fully with love and
on.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Yeah, no.
What is that? Oh, that's like
round one.
Yeah, that last kick came out fast as hell, right? Hard his ass whiffing. Oh, look at the little chickadees. Nice grab! Yeah. Nice grab!
I'm learning.
Ow, caught his ass! Stepped on his ass and someone powdered him in the air. Let's go, Belly.
Yo, you gotta watch, you gotta see what the brother looks like in his life, bro. That shit's funny.
Woo! Burned his ass. Y'all can stop in the stream real quick on Twitch, you know what I'm saying? Leave a comment or two. That'll help the bros on the algorithm. Be careful. Ow. My girl Blue Mary. That's she on stage. Oh, what up? I like that vest. What's going on, Tabu Till? How you feeling? Like this? What's up? Spinning back feast. Nerd. They beat me to the throat. Now we're both fucking.
Bro.
Like snipers and shit.
You have no idea how lucky you are. You're so lucky that I put my pack punch 2 gun in the fucking box.
Bro, I was blocking all
every time. Yo, what's up everyone?
Yo.
Who the fuck is that?
It's fucking
Wait, what are you doing with this? Fucking me out of my block. Dude, I swear I'd be blocking all
of y'all playing Tekken, or y'all playing a different fighting game?
I usually catch you out of cooldown. You're still stuck in cooldown, that's why you couldn't block it.
I have no idea what the fuck they're playing.
Street Fighter 6?
Oh, they're playing Street Fighter 6. Me and Mateo are playing Black Ops 3. Nice. And about to get fucked by Naruto now.
Cool. I just got off a plane. And now I'm just chilling. Oh man.
Long day?
Yeah, my day was actually chill.
That's what's up. You like chill days? No, my ass, dude.
Nice fast pack.
These dogs are eating this ray gun. What is this?
Munch. Eating business like doggy biscuits.
I shot 3 shots at this motherfucking dog. That shit did not take any damage.
Yeah, yes sir. This shit on the biscuit.
That is insane.
Alright, let's grab.
It has
in the middle
damage.
Of our fall, I'm actually playing Splatoon 3. And I'm starting to regret it a little bit. Yep, I already regret it. Yeah, why you thought like he could be related to you, bro? That's crazy.
To me?
No, the haste.
No.
That's wild.
How did you not get a boom for some reason?
How did she get?
You know what? That's what's going on.
I don't know, man. He could be your brother from another dimension or something. That shit crazy. They remind me of each other.
You know what? I'm going back to that song tonight. Oh, I'm so fucked. Oh, I'm so fucked. Oh, I'm so fucked. I'm not. Let's get it.
By the way, how's the fucking Zero Tree? Oh.
I haven't played it yet. Still once or so bad.
Fuck, Green Nikita.
I actually do have a question. Is Street Fighter 6 a contender for this year's best fighting game of the year or no?
Why would it be a contender for this year if it came out last year?
It came out late last year, so maybe it didn't. That's why I'm asking.
Did it come out straight?
Oh no. Oh my fucking god, bro. I swear to fucking god, Zombie's got me fucking pinned.
No, I don't think he can be a contender because it came out last year, bro.
Alright. I had another perk slot I was trying to fucking get to, and he's fucking pinned me from an all angle. There's a boom over here, too.
Yeah. Go, Terry. That's my man.
Fuck.
Caught his ass, go kitty. I see you in the chat, bro. It's saying caught his ass.
Yo, are they fucking pushing you out of the way, bro?
No.
Wait, Quay, are you streaming?
Yeah, I'm streaming on Twitch.
Hey, give me a second. Hold up.
Sweet.
Nope.
Did most bankers
get that he has? I don't know what to make of it. God, bro. There's 11 zombies and they won't move out the way.
We wanted that target.
Oh my god. A wild charge. That's crazy. Where was the flash kick?
Ow.
Ooh, Guile. I assume that Ace, right?
Yeah. Ace is Guile. Very nice, very nice. That's because you're fighting against me. Anytime you fight against me, bro, you're going to get better. I mean, at least a little bit. I ain't going to make it seem like I'm going to turn you into a guy. But if you stick with me long enough. He's like, nah, you're not. Nice.
Alright.
Ow. Stop it.
Go up.
Crack shoot!
Wait, I hit you!
The crack
shoot! I hit you with that move!
The crack shoot went over the Sonic move. Pops your ass in the head, over the top.
Stream was slow on my end, so I barely popped that off. Oh, he had to spawn his ass right on me. Doing whatever that, bro. I got double tap, right? Oh yeah, but my zap. Free it.
Ow.
Free it. Move out of the way. Oh my god, bro, going down again. I don't know how the fuck they keep doing that, bro. I have double tap and a pack a punch fucking weapon times two. How are you not dying? Three shots
behind my hitbox.
You got a pack a punch in times three, goddamn it.
Goddamn, that's insane. It's the six.
Hell no, they laughing at they're eating that shit. I guess. That was cool. We spent what, 15k on pack a punch in my fucking.
Bro, I'm never picking up the PPSH.
Hell no, bro. Ow. How did I miss that? Nice.
I didn't do anything all of a sudden.
There he's fast, insanely fast, bro.
You're back. Watch your back one.
Like, they give him a lot of leeway on his fucking cooldown on his moves. And how this shit link up. He's fucking good, man. I mean, but they say he's mid, though. They don't say, like, he's good, he's top tier or whatever. But to me, he's decent. I mean, I can see he ain't got no, like, a whole lot of reach or whatever. You know what I'm saying? But he's got a good mix-up. I mean, Terry's always had a good mix-up.
Yo, shoot with you, let's go! Go. Run out quick, get your zombie shield, and then fucking go to your left again. Put it on and use it. Alright, hit your left. Hit your left right in that hallway. Go straight through. And once you go past that, he'll take another left. You'll be out of that south wing building, bro. That shit is the worst training spot.
Nerd.
This is why we need the back punch weapon, bro. Or not the nigga, I've been telling your ass, let's go. You've been out here hitting his motherfucking mystery box just to get what, a pistol? You can teleport to the goddamn place it's at.
I'm at 1 HP, it's time for me to go.
Bro, you gotta wait for it. Oh my god. Oh, there's two of them, you're dead, bro.
Wait, what? Why do you always take the fucking throw, dude? Why?
Run it back a different map.
Oh, back.
Still searching for a gun. Then they give me
shit. I tried to see it, but it was not.
It's a good thing I brought it back to the main menu. Or the.
No, it's there.
That's not bad. Alright, I'm gonna switch.
He said, I don't want to switch. He said, I don't know if it was.
I'm gonna switch too, bro.
He said, I got something for you, Buster.
Let me switch it up. Terry been busting ass all night. You guys like to play a little bit in Bison?
Listen, you can go get away with this.
Maybe some Dawson.
I want to play Akuma.
You got a Bison.
Akuma? You want me to play Akuma?
Yeah.
Hey, man. Did y'all come into the stream yet, Mystic and Maddie?
Nah, we on Brave Fonts coming there right now.
Oh, okay.
I'm not saying anything in chat. I'm watching.
You a YouTube head, right? Yeah, I got your notification.
Nah,
right
I'm
here.
On busting ass because I ain't on the screen. That's killer. You already know, bro.
That's what I'm
talking about. That's my man. Because I ain't on the screen, goddammit. What my man say in The Simpsons, to stand perfectly still. Only I may dance. I'm an asshole.
Here comes a new challenger.
Fucking hate minimal swine.
That is not a
Kuma.
Nah, that's baby Akuma.
We're actually one of the few people that actually called someone by his real name. Why does the game disagree? I feel like that United mode was highly unnecessary, but
Diet Dr. Akuma.
I'm on it right now.
Diet Dr. Akuma.
I'm on it right now, man. It's like Diet Dr. Akuma.
He got, what other skins he got?
Another two I got. I got his other, you gotta get his other ice tubes, his other costumes. No, it's a Diet Dr. Coleman, please. That. And both his colors, the ones that I do have is raw though.
The first one is fire.
Ask, ask.
Oh.
Something about White Wise Akuma. I just hit
a new warrior has entered the ring.
Bro, that's him Akuma, bro. That was
I hope Oni comes back in Street Fighter 6 in some way, shape, or form.
I mean, he might, like, there was, I think it's, like, going towards that direction, but, like, Akuma's airborne, it's, like, it's showing that he's, like, low losing control of his power and starting to go to, like, Shin Akuma. And then the older he gets,
yeah, that motherfucker take damage. Mama.
I'll tell you this, Street Fighter lore is easy to understand compared to Mortal Kombat.
Mortal Kombat lore still doesn't make sense.
The thing is that
King's alive. King's dead and alive.
I think like the funny like intro like the Deadly Alliance.
Deadly Alliance.
I think Shang Tsung was like he literally just fucked up with King. And then the narrative was like, Kang
dead.
I'm like, wait, okay.
It's only getting more confusing now because they're getting like three.
Shit! But till Reese is here, you out here running the Kuma. Nah, man. Reese, he just had, man. I actually think he training in the background, Ken. Straight up. Don't let that shit fool you. I mean, you probably know better than me, shit. Tell me. Until then, my speculation is in. That nigga's in the background training.
My training is not good.
I know you haven't the first time.
It's like he knew that Perry was going to happen.
What the fuck is that Perry? Dusty ass Perry.
What? How did that hit me?
Blast popped his ass
right out the ball.
Gohado!
You can fucking down to pick up half the screen. You could have did a right thing. I mean, I'm gonna let you cook though. You can grab.
Mm. Oh, round two, man.
I get shit.
Round two.
Fight. Oh, grab his ass because he got up. Nice. Satsui, no, I don't, goddammit.
Bro, just ignore all of that.
Oh, wow.
Nice scoop.
Overwhelm him with more.
Damn, I'm combing his little ass limbs, bro.
Why I be jumping
in. His name small as fuck.
This is why you gotta
mix. You gotta mix.
But he does a lot of damage.
Yeah, but he takes a lot of damage too, because of them brittle ass bones.
He is an old man, so it kinda comes with the territory. You got up out of there, huh? You got the fuck up out of there. Nice, nice. Ow. Woo!
Yeah.
Anti-air. Very nice. Say won't get no 20 wins, huh? Won't let me get the 20 straight.
Wow, I blocked. I was blocking the whole
time. Let's do that.
Oh, I almost had the grip of the century. Damn it. I almost hit the century. No.
What? I hit you. We're going
green. Century. No. Damn you. Why didn't you roll?
Nerd. What happened to Koba?
We're balling now.
That's what I meant. Wow. Damn.
All right.
Very nice. Ow. He's mad with power.
Oh,
Ah, I couldn't get close enough. This shit.
Man, trying to demon me. Terrifying.
This is terrifying.
Hey, at least I was able to into level 3. That's something.
Definitely.
We're getting there, boys. We're getting there.
Good shit.
God, he's pulling out the Dalsum. He's serious now.
Well, Dalsum's only at platinum, so he should be a diamond like Lily.
A new warrior has entered the ring!
Nice.
That's actually sick. I like this design. Alright, Joe. I'm gonna head out and crash. Good night.
Have a good night, bro.
Thank you.
That's my big round three.
All right, this is gonna be my last fight.
Last fight?
Yeah.
Round one. Fight. No
way. Waiting
for me to make a move.
Well, nah, the teleport is all with my zoning, with the fireball. Smart about them and decisions on that one, boy.
I'm trying as hard as I can.
Gotta love it.
I cannot do my combos under pressure. That's all I've heard.
I had a good time, Ace. Thanks for playing.